do you keep fucking up my formation? Oh, today is it's just 4 o'clock. Oh, man, I'm just waking up.
I'm gonna send these boys.
Oh, sorry. Hello. Can I tell you shit? Guys are too good. This is Liverpool boys. Did they give you back to back? They be giving you back to back. Ah! It's just ready now. There's no sense to change. Let's see. Rusty for me. Oh, good. Rusty for me. This boy is fucking.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in the.
But my bad. Live from Sheridan Park. Who be these guys? So we have to now chill for the whole shit to time out.
Stadium. Oh. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, former England international, of course, is in the commentary box with me as usual.
Just down
with great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Bayern Munich against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts alongside Nicolas Sula in defence. Coutinho starts with Joshua Kimmich in midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. This is the lineup for the away side. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker.
The message. Who the message? Message our game
now. Now, can he take them on? And that will clear the danger.
Odriozola.
Lewandowski. Lewandowski! And it's going to be a goal kick. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on.
Give me no sweet now.
Well, two excellent attacking players. We are treated to see.
Give my viewers
really enjoying
content.
Good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
Give my viewers some content. Now give my viewers content now. Do all those channel experts shit now. Yeah.
Strong tackle and one that's led to a corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
I think they beg. This Budi should be ashamed of himself.
Sula. Good play to get a foot in and intercept. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Offside now.
For the lead. Such a thrilling break and so close.
You will never
get a goal at the end of it.
Well known for those kind of counter attacks, aren't they? And next time they might make it pay.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and straight to an opponent.
Hey, content.
Joshua Kimmich. Coutinho, Thiago, able to ease the pressure by that interception.
My pipe play is not content now. I should be good at this.
Nabry.
Content! Yes!
He's chosen to cut it back now.
He's going to be content.
Thiago! Man. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Intercepted well.
Content!
Mohamed Salah.
See this foolish guy with zero content.
Roberto Firmino. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. He's made the interception. Thiago. Davis. Coutinho. It's Kimmich.
Content.
It's Kingsley Coman. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Few possibilities for Liverpool in this attack. Thiago. Coutinho. Excellent control in a tight area. They're looking good when they attack. Couldn't hold on to the ball by Munich. Now Sadio Mane, Roberto Firmino. It's Sadio Mane to take the lead.
Okay.
Push that away from danger.
Fucking idiot.
Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Riff.
Thiago.
Hey, content. Fucking goal! Baga, you move. How do I know? How do I know you fucking move?
Mohamed Salah.
Why do you keep using this guy?
It's Kimmich. Lewandowski. Read the play well. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Robert Lewandowski. Coutinho. Here's Kingsley Coman. Terrific tackle.
That's like a pass. That will fuck like a pass.
Now Sadio Mane attacking now.
Jesus!
Completed, really. Now there is some space in the wide area. Can whip it in now. Danger was looming large. But they've got themselves back on the ball.
This defender now right in front of the fucking ball.
Joshua Kimmich. Hey. Thiago. Coutinho. Salah now. Fabinho. Thiago. Thiago. And that's given away possession. So good, Thiago, with the ball at his feet. Just got an excellent touch. So it's half time and we're still waiting.
Yeah, this was the first half boring match. I'm gonna give my guys content.
Let me attack. I'm really watching the game. Let me cancel it and if I can.
And here we go. The referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Fabinho. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Wijnaldum. Mane! Neuer saves comfortably.
I do hope it's going to liven up here, Martin. Otherwise, I might just head off before the end of this one. Nothing really to talk about.
Wijnaldum. Fabinho. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
Content.
And Alan, Robert Lewandowski, what about his first half performance?
Well, he's had chances, hasn't he? And on another day, I think he could have had two or three.
Coutinho. Thiago. It's Lewandowski. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. The opposition from Robert Lewandowski.
Yes! I can't lose on my own stream. Fucking no way.
Jordan Henderson.
Ah.
Robertson.
Odriozola.
Sula. Coutinho. It's Kimmich. Thiago. Joshua Kimmich. Hold on to the ball, Coutinho.
Hey, I'm tired, dude.
One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Coutinho.
Yeah, you want your red card.
Wijnaldum.
Uh-uh.
Henderson. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Jordan Henderson. It goes out wide again. Roberto Firmino. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
There is.
Off now.
Off like a bastard!
He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Wijnaldum. Intercepted well.
Is it faster now? Okay, it's faster now.
Lewandowski. We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Roberto Firmino. They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. Roberto Firmino. Locked off the pass there.
Tyrese.
Henderson. Henderson.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened. Oh, that's great.
Kyrie. Yo, I'm Tyson. Yo.
Nicely taken. And patience has played off.
Guys, we're very pissed. Molesto. Guys, fuck.
Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition.
Tyrese.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Roberto Firmino, Wijnaldum, just over quarter an hour left on my watch. Mohamed Salah. Far too close, the cross to the keeper. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Wijnaldum. Jordan Henderson. This is Firmino.
Henderson.
Lion fans not used to losing, but they're heading that way at the moment.
Good interception. Business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gear up their players, possible. Trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Joshua Kimmich, Thiago. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball.
But you know, we played 83 minutes without a single foul, guy. What the fuck?
We need to change this algorithm. We're going to end up losing this match.
Lewandowski. It's Thiago.
Offside.
Guiding the pass through. Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away. Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball. They could be in there. Advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision?
No, that was the time, man.
Lewandowski, Thiago, Coutinho, Joshua Kimmich, Lewandowski.
Bring him up.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
Why do they keep doing this shit?
A good try, but a simple save. Two added minutes. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. They're keeping the ball patiently, probing. They need to penetrate the opposition. Robert Lewandowski!
I like how his ties like go through all the four defenders at the back. Like all of them feel the presence too. Well, like, they have a little bit of ties. Yes. You should send them to move forward now. Nick, me are two players, Call of Duty. I need to find a sales solution to this. Call of Duty win. You are going to buy it. Boring. I used to watch previews of that shit. But I don't like it though. Sorry. I don't know what I'm doing. Send game now. Send game now. Let me see. They don't have any. Aha! That is more dangerous. Very good. No, this is where we. Alright, let's go on down.
want to know the formation you keep using. When I play you in person like this, and guy, it won't be over for you. The gameplay of live is slower than when you're playing. I don't know why, Sha. Like, if you play with Legendary now, the gameplay is super fast. Everything is always going. But once you play with somebody, the gameplay just becomes slow. On what?
Hi, everybody. Lovely day for football here. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Bayern Munich against Liverpool.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts alongside Nicolas Sula in defence. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. This is the Liverpool side. In goal is Alisson. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Again. Set up to play on the break now.
Nah, almost is all complete. Almost doesn't kill the bird.
Fabinho.
Put my hips on Henderson. You.
Given possession away here. He's got skill with the ball. Backing himself in these circumstances. Got to clear it now.
They're trying to get away from the time. You know that. Just all about it.
Wijnaldum.
Gomez.
Wasteful pass. Unforced error, really.
Get the wizards on set my passes.
Oh, man.
Yeah, especially.
To pull it back here. Bayern Munich have scored!
It's time to sit down.
Bayern Munich are ahead now.
Come on, the big guy has a new ball.
Well-legged bastard. Certainly getting the ball up the field, Lewandowski now. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Anticipated the direct. Tries the shot here.
I could put my life on you, man. The time.
Wijnaldum. It's Mane. Wijnaldum. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Serge Gnabry. Gnabry.
We are going to be tied.
It's Salah now. He just missed kicking a little bit there.
Let's
go straight to the opposition.
And the simple fucking pass.
Sula. Coutinho. Lewandowski. Oh, man. Lewandowski. Terrific stop.
Ah, that's
corner swung in. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Holding it up nicely. Got to be quick now. Fabinho. Henderson. Mohamed Salah. Guided through.
Whoa.
Joshua Kimmich.
Ty is charging, he's loading. We should have let our boy go.
It's given away. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Coutinho. Robert Lewandowski. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Lewandowski. Thiago. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Henderson. It's Mane. Here's Kingsley Coman. Coutinho.
referee awards the free kick.
I ain't getting fouled now. They mad because I'm in black.
Süle. I think the cross is on. Going forward well. He was able to go in and make the challenge and make it a good one.
Your fucking ball.
Thiago. Coutinho. Maverick. Steve.
Bagan.
Wonderful.
Stupid. Oh.
They would have come here to support
a
contemplating defeat. And looking forward to celebration, but it's defeat they're going to have to deal with, it seems.
Well, they've been excellent all year, Martin, but they just haven't reached those standards, anywhere near those standards so far.
Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino probing with the pass off the post.
Fine margins hitting the woodwork instead of the back of the net there. Bayern well in control of the possession stakes, and the way they've played, the way they've been clinical in front of goal, it's difficult to see a way back for the opposition if they can continue in this vein. They've been so good out here today.
Unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Thiago. Lewandowski looking for the through pass. Here's a chance. Well, now
Now we focus on this.
Stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. The opposition in danger of being blown away
by the
remarkable start to the game from the team that's taking them to the cleaners. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Joshua Kimmich. Here's Kingsley Coman. He could take the
yeah, fucking did it.
And the tackle there is... That's the
referee
signaling for half-time.
We are now, sit up. On my own network.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Roberto Firmino. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Streams, I die.
Wijnaldum. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Oh, God.
Wijnaldum. Davis. Thiago. Davis cuts it out nicely. It's Kimmich. Thiago. I haven't kept a count of the passes here, but there are plenty of them for Bayern Munich. Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Good interception. Coutinho, Thiago, saw the pass and dealt with it. Wijnaldum. And they've got a man out wide. Going wide again, not getting the player out on the touchline into the match. Fabinho. Trent Alexander-Arnold. And the pass not completed, really. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Lewandowski. Coutinho. And the interception is a vital one. Robertson. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Put into the box by Mane. That's safely away. Joshua Kimmich. Looking for a through ball. Flipped up towards the back post. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
How did you change the stadium?
Coutinho. It's Kimmich. He's made the interception. And that will be Liverpool's throw in. And he's got away from him.
He's making trashy gear.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Just couldn't hold on to the ball, Wijnaldum. Going forward with real purpose now. Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Still dangerous. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd. But it's the right decision.
We
can see here, with those chances created, it's just a question of how many they're going to get. Really impressive performance by this team today.
Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Wonderful work with the ball then.
Odriozola.
Intercepted here. Coutinho. Threading it through. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
It's Sadio Mane. Throw in for Liverpool. Wijnaldum. Times against him, there's not enough recovery time, surely. A win would have meant a different mood entirely, but it's very gloomy here now.
Well, it's inexplicable really, because this is a good team, but it's a team also that just hasn't played well at all today.
Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. Just a bit lax in possession. Henderson with a sloppy piece of play. Well read by the defender. It's clipped in over the top. Sadio Mane. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition. He might be through. And he scores. No way this is going to make any difference to the result, but it's just lifted the spirits a little bit, this consolation goal. Liverpool rushing the ball back for the restart, but it's not going to change the outcome of this game despite this late goal.
No, I don't think so. Good response, though.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. When Liverpool have an off day, it's rare, but this is what happens.
Yeah, and you have to say the defence has not covered itself in glory.
We could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. It's Coutinho. It's good play to get the intercept. Steered through. Lewandowski. Thiago.
Off now.
Coutinho.
Thiago.
Thiago.
Ty, forces around you. The forces with you.
Corner from Kimmich. Not really away from the threat here. Whistle's gone for the last time today. This is a team that sets out to win every game, and I suppose every now and then something like this is going to come along. You underachieve, you underperform.
Well, that's right, Giff. You're not properly at it if it's not 100%.
Oh yes, let's go, yes. Yeah. It's all fun and games. H I J K L O K L M O P Q I S N T U V. Guys, they don't balance team past this team. I think this boy is the top four. It's called Bit. Oh, Bit. It's gonna be my dad and there's no free money. Oh, Farmer. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. And this referee is real referee. Do they go home and be like, yo, do you know where the souls are playing FIFA? I'm gonna check if it's the referee. Like, referees are, yeah, when the children are playing FIFA, do they go and check and say, I'm the referee in that match? Like, he's dead. When they are playing, the children are like, Dad, you're the referee in this one. Fucking jobs. I don't hear about referee contracts. Why? I mean, they should free the referees. Why can't I hear about referee contracts? Referee life matters too now.
What a lovely day for football.
Are you serious?
Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Delighted to be with you.
Did they get paid? Did they get paid like
we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Bayern Munich against Liverpool.
Life, like you ref.
An arena we've got here, perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Is he got there?
Individually
excellent. Yeah! Content!
Decisively. Wijnaldum.
Morata.
Davis. Thiago. Gnabry. Wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Roberto Firmino. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Jorginho in behind the defenders.
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
David Alaba. Thiago. Coutinho. That's cut out.
Tyson. Fucking.
It's Mane. The real speed in this side comes from Sadio Mane. The referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him.
Well, the attack
had a lot of quality about it until that interception. Wijnaldum, and off he goes with some options. Keeper's ball. The keeper's given the ball away. Jordan Henderson. Here's Wijnaldum. Fabinho. Mohamed Salah. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking. They need to get their noses in front. Thiago. Shreds it through. Gnabry. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper. So
thank
close.
You. That would have been a fucking stupid goal.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well marked, but not so well marked to stop the shot going in. that maybe had an effect on him.
Yeah, I think they did. Two or three defenders close to getting in the block.
Referee's done very well here.
He did that, Dad.
There was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back to show the yellow. Yeah, it was a definite booking.
I cracked my elbow over there.
Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Jordan Henderson. It's Salah now.
What
Roberto Firmino. Henderson. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Fabinho. It's Salah now. Henderson. Mohamed Salah. It's a strange kind of shot, really.
So the drive, all those drives.
In terms of thought, but not in the way it turned out.
Well, to try and place it from that distance, it's got to be in the corner.
Bayern Munich, Alan, still the dominant force in German football. Still striving.
Yeah, my M4 in Call of Duty now
banners.
Yeah, that's
five right. I wish we could do one on one.
The Bundesliga, so for
you
the
whole,
Bayern owner,
please point each other down.
To dominate you.
Incisive ball from Lewandowski. Target players in the centre. That looked really threatening, but in the end, it was a bit of a damp squib because no one could connect with the cross. Got the tackle in. It's Liverpool now with the ball out wide. And he's seen the shot. The keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Well, look at that. Very little for the supporters to be cheering on either side. So little goal action.
Need to turn these niggas off.
Could have been reading the newspaper so far.
Don't be young.
Now Gnabry.
Cops. Send them.
It's Kimmich.
Are you 35?
Coutinho. Here they are still probing away. Joshua Kimmich.
Because of the coding that happened. See, I think you guys should do all this thing. And commentators reacting shit.
With speed.
I don't know if it's pre-recorded.
It's Wijnaldum.
It's great. Good ball.
That's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Joshua Kimmich. Coutinho. Thiago.
We do stupid skill set with two star players.
Wijnaldum. Fabinho.
Another dash in there.
Coutinho.
It doesn't have back one.
Thiago. Coutinho. Thiago. Good vision. Played over the back of the defenders. Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Corner swung in. Only partially away from danger. The cross is a long one, and Lewandowski trying to reach it at the far post. It's Mane.
Oh,
we're halfway through.
Red card. Yeah, you're attracted to the red card.
0-0 at half time. Really good game here. Two teams matching each other in pretty much all the respects that we can analyse, quantify the first half on.
Yeah, I think it just needs one of these sides to take one or two chances, throw more men forward in a bit of a gamble to get the goal.
Hey, come on, what's good?
How far is this?
What's good?
I did.
You go what?
I go give you on Monday.
You won't borrow money?
Yes.
Ah, call updates. I don't get money to give.
At all.
Actually, it actually just says my account now, Sha, but.
Yeah?
Just call updates, call updates.
Updates now, sir.
See, now I'm depressed something now. Call update, Jared. Yeah? I've pressed X already. Call update. Tell me the end.
Time now for the second half to start.
Yeah. Right, you're crowning defense.
Time to get the ball in. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up
the opposition.
Serge Gnabry. Wijnaldum. Henderson. We could get a cross in here.
Throw it for Bayern Munich.
Just to go back to Bayern for a moment, Alan, we were interrupted. Bayern still, of course, very dominant domestically in Germany, but for Europe, it's a major challenge for the size of their club, isn't it?
Yeah, I think that's right, Martin. Certainly the fans would look towards Europe now as where they should be punching their weight, and they have done down the years. Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far. Often in these kind of matters, it does open up as the game goes on.
Thank you.
The case here.
Roberto Firmino.
Everybody sets for this goal.
That's a wonderful tackle. Roberto Firmino. Firmino! It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Thiago. Coutinho. Henderson. Robertson. Henderson. Jordan Henderson. It's Mane. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Now with Liverpool.
Malofagu content.
Attacking now. Henderson. Fabinho.
I have an Xbox to sell too.
Now Sadio Mane. Roberto Firmino. So they can regroup now at a goal kick.
City for scrum.
It's Kimmich. Coutinho.
You are picking the ball. Only God knows what happens.
It's got away from him. Jorginho Wijnaldum. On to Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Coutinho.
You know, this is the easiest thing to take from somebody. It's always body contact.
They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Jorginho Wijnaldum. This is Firmino. Wijnaldum! It's a goal!
You wouldn't have scored it. I know you are lucky. See, I did that. But I know you wouldn't have scored it. Thank God. Thank God for you.
Does have that feel about it, doesn't it?
I think no, this guy, Ronaldo, he was like this close to missing it. I should miss it. I should miss it. Then when he took a shot, he was like, ah, fuck, I missed it. And he entered and like, oh, shit, yeah. That's how the guy reacted.
Fucking now they can swing into attack. And he's got some help.
Yeah. Ties. Yeah, when the goal that I played there.
We give them the title. They've lost their lead. What happens now, Alan?
Well, you tell me. Talk about falling at the final hurdle. There's a real danger of that happening.
So we're coming down now towards the last
red
15
everywhere.
Minutes.
Red everywhere.
Patient players. They try to get the goal that will put them in front. Roberto Firmino. Ronaldo.
Red everywhere.
This time, not a second goal, the goalkeeper sorted that.
Yeah. Well played the keeper there because he was second favourite. And he did well to stop that. Well, Bayern throwing everything at him, as are the supporters. Listen to him.
Here's Andrew Robertson. Fabinho.
Yeah.
Wijnaldum. I'm going to challenge it attack. They need a goal. They've got no choice. They've got to throw everybody forward now. They've got to take one or two chances. Nothing else for them to do. Trying so hard to make the opening there.
Make a call out. See, the tribe say, him too, he no go get down because me and him run the same thing. I wait, but I think say he never run the home. He probably don't run the home already. Make a call out.
Beautiful goal. Round the ground. There's a sense of unease now. Coming here, the fans hoping to see
victory,
the win of the title.
Make a full answer. How much you need?
Well, I had concerns the way they started the match. They looked a bit out of it, but it's carried on like that.
20k.
One down.
6k.
The game.
Oh, 1 out of 5, 15k. Let me follow him around.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah,
I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do. Here's Andrew Roberts, patiently building up. Jordan Henderson, guiding it through. Well, the goalkeeper's got it, but only just.
14. Okay, you know, you have 15,000 now. Yeah, we'll give it back to Monday. Like, it is super sure. Don't worry.
A cross could come in here.
Do you have any amount? Any amount is like, I want to gather 15k for this video now. He's on the island, dude. Do you know what's happened to him now? He wants to settle somewhere. He wants to settle SARS.
Well, but for this goalkeeper, the game would have been long over.
This is not the first time. Anytime I tell him, I tell him, he should not be coming to the island. He thinks that, I don't know, he doesn't feel like. When they come to the island, they are away from SARS on the mainland. But they look like fucking Yaupo.
And turn about in this rivalry, but
no, it's Kelvin now.
In behind the defender.
Yes, he's in the island now. So I told the guy that. Yes, now they've stopped them already. Now he wants to settle. Play this game. Oh, fucking bet. Let me. I don't like commenting for people. I can't ask my mother for 15,000. What do you mean? Play now, go quit. Update.
Yeah.
Alpha.
Yeah, Alpha.
Guy, you know if you borrow Kelvin 15k. They don't stop him. Inga said to somebody now.
She better tell you now, so I don't move and go see it. I don't know if you come out.
Oh boy.
This guy throw away enter.
In the island now, probably don't hold on. You got to keep people.
5:21. I don't get that special.
Should let me. Who will I call again now? What's good for you? Play now. Why are you using Manchester United for? Are we back our guys? That's very crazy. I don't know how to use them. Ta. It's a chopper. I think they are midfield better than Ampaka's midfield. I'm ready now. Oh, sorry. I thought that was me.
PQ. PQ to our styles now. What about that? Is that my squad is not updated or something? He lied. Did the team he was playing for before back? No, I think this guy was in Bayern or something. 77. Like last year was in Bayern. Back and fetch. All of them are old men. Even Griezmann is fucking old. But since you're gonna play in China, I beg. Rakitic, Dembele. Put Dembele for Frippo. Rakitic for Somido. Untiti. I think I got that name perfect. I don't know why. Untiti. So play if a possession game. Yeah, you will chop out. I've seen it. I don't know why I'm so sure you will chop it. Girls in white jeans, live streams of my midsummer night streams. I said daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone roll through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. Nice when daylight comes too soon.
Hi everybody, it's a lovely day for a game of football. Yeah. The game of football we're about to bring you is at the Etihad Stadium.
I don't understand why people think I have money. First of all, there's one judo courage. Why am I saying judo courage? College fucking calls me from the blue.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to
from
this.
The blue, for nice like from the complete blue, and asked me for 50k. Standard here between two that is in some shit. There, you know, Okpe.
Manchester City's lineup today. The goalkeeper is Edison.
I used to wonder where the fuck is
Raheem Sterling starts with Leroy Sané out wide. Sergio
there's no fucking brand. Striker.
It's Messi. He's pinched it back again.
Hey.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts.
You don't know me, I'm like them. They don't get that. And they'll play with
a sole striker.
The only human people that have you. There's nothing. May nobody whine me. There's no fucking shit.
Have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it.
The one time that Kelvin actually asked me for, I think it was 20k in run. That I gave him. He paid me back on Monday. I was like, okay, man. You know now, I was sure he was going to pay me back.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Because of his shop and all that shit.
Lionel Messi.
Since then, like this, anytime can be in his cash.
He's a wonderful finisher. He's got that cool, composed head about him when he gets a chance. As for Lionel Messi, he's...
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that.
He creates an impression in that fucking head. Oh, you should, that's how I feel for you, Loki. I swear, that's how I feel for you, Loki. You and... Guys, I think it's only you like that.
Right, players arriving in the middle.
You have update, you have update. Update comes now to you immediately, like, without asking
nice
too much
play person. Between the two of them. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
I played Pet Boxer X, kind of guy away from that lifestyle.
Sané.
I think Sané guy plays like Hazard.
That's even better play to stop the chance. Too much pressure for the opposition.
Right.
Lost the ball. Sergio Aguero now. Here's David Silva. David Silva! Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Farmer can call you. And I say hi, B.
After this match, no, Alan, can't be rich and buy a game. Fucking good boy.
Now, I won't go do your NBA, Abi.
What you say?
I said, I won't go do your NBA, Abi. It's calling you for squad updates.
I'm sure the manager will be delighted with this. Fantastic teamwork. Lovely.
You know, I love that game because the grass looks like the players.
Well defended, just getting across.
The grass looks like my players as well. The grass now, the colour of the grass, the pattern of the grass looks like the pattern of my players, of the players.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
So it's really confusing, yes.
Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, but it would have been from the interception.
I see, I was looking at this guy. If you play out, I'm about to ask you, Seth.
De Jong.
I just want
maybe
to give
the counter attack
the
is
ball.
On here.
I just want to give him Messi the ball.
Now it's De Jong. And now Messi. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Yeah,
so quick and often elusive, Sterling.
Hey,
fucking
bastard.
Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? Yeah. And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
What a save! Sterling swings it into the middle. Well, they got it wide very well, the chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Cuts it out nicely. Quite recently, the capacity here was put up to around 55,000, and there are plans to make it bigger.
Yeah, and when you look across town at Old Trafford, that seems to be growing by the year. You know, I'm sure the hierarchy at this football club want to compete in terms of the stadium.
I'm not sure they've seen a while. Let me go fucking ball.
Well, they were well placed until that tackle. Luis Suarez. Manchester City have the ball again. Sergio Aguero. It's Fernandinho. Excellent vision. Whipped in towards the near post. He did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. decent performance so far from Manchester City.
Yeah, they've done enough. You wouldn't say anything more than that. They've done enough
kill
so
me.
Far.
You know, actually get. You don't move on. You don't move on going savings. You know, actually get. And the person where I, the person I've been trying to ask for himself too.
Well, he's hit it hard. Too hard, maybe.
Yeah,
yeah,
I don't think he's playing with as much confidence as he would like at the moment.
Here's De Jong. Luis Suarez. Intercepted well.
Oh, yeah. Nah, no more distractions now. That was
looking
name,
to
that.
Get the ball forward.
You know,
here.
My name was actually NDS before Wasted.
Thread a pass through, but not successful.
Yeah, NDS, no distractions. That's what it used to mean. I used to take this very seriously.
Sergio Busquets.
I'm gonna fucking copy you. Like, I'm gonna fucking copy you.
Messi.
It was my whole fucking life.
Trying to spot.
People used to call me NDS.
Keeping the ball well.
People used to call me NDS. You think I'm capping?
Decided to add on 2 minutes.
Do you think I'm capping? I will show you. I will show you. So, all my, this thing, high school guys, NDS, straight up. It was no fucking distract. My tag was, no distract. I will play you a beat I made. I want to that final beat that said no distractions. I'm not fucking capping.
Figure of real influence in this match.
So sick. I mean, there's no distractions, baby. I'm gonna go to life, baby.
And the referee
my
has been
there,
won,
and
the
shit.
Second half is now in progress.
I'm also gonna find out that guy. Yo.
It's with De Jong.
God, I used to take production like a fucking bastard.
Here's De Jong.
Like, beat making our production series. Every time I mentor you, I say, please don't distract
Sergio
me.
Roberto.
Like, I used to be an asshole about it. I'm like, please don't distract me. Like,
down the wing to the dangerous Messi. Sergio Busquets.
PK. And when I said, no distractions. Okay. Next thing you knew, NDS.
Suarez. He was able to go in and make the challenge.
I'm
going to show you. Make it a good
I'm not fucking capping. I'm an asshole like this. Man. I think that was my really good game. Asperger's disease age. You know, like Elion, Mox and all those people.
Break maybe from Barcelona. Looking for Lionel Messi. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Beyond everyone, that's a throw. That's out for another throw.
You updated your car. Oh, Tesla's. Is it Tesla's?
Oh, man, able to intercept
him. He hit the jackpot. He just hit the jackpot, now he's doing anything.
Clever ball. Very well read by the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost...
Fucking goal!
A real error by the keeper.
The only thing I fancy about him is his idea with that underground shit. Guy.
Silva.
That shit was mad
Aguero.
Impressive, guy.
Promising forward
and
play
when I saw
again.
The blueprints of what it's supposed to even be, like cars are supposed to be moving at lightning speed, like... On that ground, like a fucking movie, like all those old cartoons, all those old Justice League cartoons.
Here's De Jong, Jordi Alba. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Griezmann.
Thank you.
Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball.
I'm not seeing back actually.
Sergio Busquets, Luis Suarez, Griezmann.
Ref. Thank you!
red.
God.
In that circumstance, you would see the yellow card.
I'm going
to
fucking force you to play the ball. Wait, can you see me on play the ball? You're a liar. I don't know where the guy should go. You fucking bastard, you suck.
That's a corner. Barcelona's corner.
Yeah.
Griezmann's corner. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner.
Watch this goal. Watch this lady do this.
Barcelona get the advantage. Luis Suarez. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Fernandinho. Silva.
This club is boring.
Here's De Jong.
Well, take money. Sergio Roberto. See this guy, Jeff Bezos. But that doesn't even take money. Jeff Bezos does not take money at all.
It's with De Jong.
He don't take at all. He's e-commerce now.
Now it's De Jong. Suarez here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
The host can't quite get hold of the ball. I do wonder whether the
clever pass from Suarez.
He was not ready.
Rushed it a little bit. Could have relaxed a bit more.
Yeah, and he seemed to be off balance when he hit it.
No, he's like no.
Silva, just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Fernandinho. Well, they'll be happy to see Aguero in this part of the pitch, won't they? Well away from the goal he's attacking. De Bruyne.
Yeah, he's the richest guy in the whole Aguero. Fucking continent.
David Silva.
Like, it's probably... Let's say continent. The whole fucking world, man.
Trying so
probably
hard
there up there. The Indians are looking at him. They probably know him. Like, the way they know to the Stark. The way Thanos knew to the Stark.
Sergio Busquets. Time very much to from Manchester City.
Just trying to keep the ball, take the sting out of how? Any fight back.
The most known is not Tony Stark. And the most is the Tony Stark. But it's not building. And the most can only like become richer if he enters.
Break in numbers.
If he weaponizes tech.
Sterling. It's offside. Jordi Alba. Now it's De Jong. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez.
It's only right. See, the only way to become Iron Man reaches.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Shots on here.
If you hit global markets, like, if you hit global things that everybody's doing.
Straightforward save for Edison. Times Manchester City have looked really good today. But they just got to see.
That's what I'm saying. A lot of places like.
No switching off in these closing minutes.
Should I mention a place I know?
They need something from the realms of the Champions League final of 1999 of Manchester United's recovery then against Bayern. That's what they need. Two late goals. It would win them the prize.
Yeah, they only come along once in a blue moon. I don't know whether we're at that point here.
He might have put his teammate in here. And their goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Here's De Jong. Jordi Alba. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And 5 minutes remaining. It's a terrific effort by the home side here.
Yeah.
They've just kept their noses in front.
If they're 100 of those captains.
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
His estimates are rubbish. Sergio Busquets. I don't think he knows what the whole world is.
Sergio Roberto. Out wide to Leo Messi.
God, that is the best player in the fucking world.
Aguero. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Sterling. That's safely away. Having hard to get possession.
Yeah. Well, the only thing I want him to do is
Manchester City.
That underground shot.
I don't think he can shoot from here. Got to swing it in. A goal would seal it as well.
That's the end of the game.
He's idiot. He's youngest. I think he will have a daughter that is not that young now. What is too young again? Yeah, you fucking idiot. Guy, it's true, his brother's guy. I was watching one story about him. How he was actually a fucking nerd from day one. Yeah, it's weird, yeah. I don't like nerds like that. If it was around me, I would be like, ah, I know I'm gonna be successful, but keep that energy away from me.
Sleep is a cousin of death. That's probably why I got so many relatives.
You trust him now? I don't want to go. I want to become his friend. Yeah, I don't want to become his family member, guy. Just his friend. Like the way Kanye is to him.
It is a delightful evening for football at the Etihad Stadium. Martin Tyler here.
Along with that person will come and do what Elon Musk cannot do.
Anticipation. We're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Manchester City against Barcelona.
Oh, what an arena we've got here, perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
It's De Bruyne. That is a supreme save at full stretch. Swung in from the corner. Put away but not out of harm's way. De Bruyne. Cross aimed at Aguero. And the defender able to clear it away. Preston won the ball well forward. Strange, really, from such a good position, such a good player, because he's hit it so hard.
Technique. Yeah, that's not like him at all.
He's doing Nigerian technique. Like, guy, do you know flutter wave? Guy, that's technique.
It's with De Jong.
Guy.
They've been striving.
That is the
sort of
truth, man. The owner is young, man.
And
you.
Then the interception came in.
Guy, it is pissing me off, man.
Now Messi.
Yeah, he's young. Fucking bastard.
Silva.
Fucking bastard. Guy.
Manchester City on the move.
And he's all these kind of people that go to get married and shit. Oh God, it is pissing me off, man. What the fuck do you want to get married?
Manchester City in front.
What?
They shielded it.
Almost clicked.
Some pressure there. Well, the referee has.
Yeah, but I'm going to do is start up.
For the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Sterling. Sergio Busquets. Messi. Luis Suarez. Straightforward save from Ederson.
Oh boy, get that tap into that palm, so. Nobody does the make one, dude. He's going to hit the jackpot soon, I can smell it.
Now Fernandinho.
All the people like this. All the people that they played in their life. They always bounce back. Oh.
Here's Walker.
Yes, and Nigerians, they don't work on intellectual property. I mean, they don't work on things. They have to see it happening.
It's De Bruyne.
Your rates have to be.
What
am I doing?
Well taken goal.
What am I doing? I'm making me say rubbish. What was I saying? Nobody is going to buy into your idea until you make a lot of money from it first.
Sergio Aguero.
Nobody. Or you know people. But even you don't even know people say they will
going
still have to
with real purpose now.
Really they buy into dreams and everything. I'm gonna have to
guiding it through. Well that should be the game.
You are restarting this match. Yes, we start this match. I'm not counting this match.
They can't throw it away here.
Fuck this fucking match. Fuck this. Thank God. So it didn't end. I'm not counting that fucking match. I'm going to delete this video.
you, I'm coming.
Thank you.